Structure of sucrose is alpha form of oxygen alpha means the first carbon OH, this is the first carbon, second 3, 4, 5 here is hydrogen CH2OH. Here is hydrogen, this is OH, second carbon OH is also below, third carbon OH is above, fourth carbon OH is right side below, like this. This is what alpha D plus glucopyranose. Alpha D plus glucopyranose plus beta means the first carbon OH is above, this is CH2OH. Okay, this is the first carbon, second carbon, third, fourth, this is fifth. Now, here is CH2OH. This is CH2OH, hydrogen, beta, na? So 1, 2, so third carbon OH is above the plane, fourth carbon OH is what? Below the plane. Now, this is C1 carbon, it is what? This is known as beta D minus fructo, which one it is? Furanose. Now these two are involved in glycosidic linkage. Here is just loss of water molecule takes place here to form which one? A glycosidic linkage. Here oxygen, like this. So this is C1 carbon, it is what? C2 carbon. So it is C, okay, here is what, oxygen, then here is like this, we can also write like this way, okay, so instead of this, oxygen, okay, now this type of linkage, this linkage is known as glycosidic linkage. Glycosidic linkage. This is what? Glycosidic linkage. So this is the structure of which molecule? Sucrose molecule. Here no free amiacetal linkage. In this molecule, no free amiacetal linkage. So that is the reason why it is a non-reducing sugar. Which sugar? Non-reducing sugar.